King of Hardcore.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico. Weighing in at 287 pounds, Cactus Jack.
You don't win or lose against Cactus Jack, guys. You just simply survive.
Yeah, easier said than done, Michael. Cactus Jack has proven he will go to any length to win. I don't know how you do it, but this guy has got to find a way to stand unafraid if he wants a chance of surviving against the Beast Incarnate. Here comes the Beast.
The most dominant competitor in WWE history.
His opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
It is cowboy time at the Showcase of the Immortals.
Brock Lesnar has been a WrestleMania main eventer ever since his first WrestleMania, where he won the WWE title from Kurt Angle.
Since then, he's had many main event encounters against the likes of Triple H and Roman Reigns, even ended the Undertaker streak.
But this man has a WrestleMania chip on his shoulder after losing the championship unification match against Roman Reigns at the biggest WrestleMania match of all time.
These superstars came here looking to put each other to the ultimate test and find out what's in shoulders down.
Just got scary close to the three count there. Avoiding contact.
Fighting the Beast back. And ready for it. Lesnar quick to counter.
Strong shot to the back. Now there's more to come.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And he goes into the ring.
Wrenches the arm.
Ooh, nasty kick.
He moves just in time.
And that DDT was well delivered. And he's able to reverse.
We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is. There's a Russian leg sweep.
These will keep you down.
Oh. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Wow! That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Facing yourself is the name of the game when it comes to the Iron Man match. Sure, getting the early falls can be important, but the last thing you want to do here is overexert yourself too early on and be too winded later in the game to protect yourself.
It's a delicate balancing act, that's for sure.
Suplex City.
That should do it right there. shoulder up in time.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Ooh. Counters. Back in the ring now.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam.
Uh-oh.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
With the quick wherewithal. Ooh, bad bandage.
Cactus Jack with the power driver.
Jack might have this wrapped up for the win.
Two.
Oh, he kicked out.
I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. A wake up call now for Brock Lesnar. Has he just angered the beast more?
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. The beast now is being contained.
Yeah, bit by bit, Cactus Jack chipping away at the competition.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, what the gut.
I think they win right out of you.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Situational awareness with a knee to the abdomen.
Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Uh-oh. Able to parry that one.
Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
Cactus Jack.
But it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what impact.
Wow, Brock waylays it.
He's got the answer for that one.
Is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
He gets out of the way.
Elevation. Cactus Jack's capturing the momentum now,
but I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Brutalizing his opponent with a mandible claw.
Two.
He scores it.
In this capacity, crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Lesnar with a waist.
Uh-oh. Disrupts the attack with an elbow shot.
Cactus Jack with the power driver.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
There's two.
He sneaks a ball away.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what a counter. It could be over here.
This is it.
Cover.
One, two,
no, two count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Jack keeps him away.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear him,
he thinks he has it.
And he got one.
Whoa, bionic elbow.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
They're slamming their face down.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, Jack caught by the counter.
Go behind. Suplex City, population U.
And Cactus Jack being pushed into a weakened state now.
Yeah, you get the sense.
sense that Lesnar is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Close takedown. From the top.
Evades their offense.
He turns it around. Knee strike connects. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
So ruthless.
Caught by the back of the elbow. Back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Lesnar cuts him off.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Teeing off on their opponent in the corner.
So many nasty right hands.
Cactus Jack looking for the double-arm DDT.
That's it. Cactus Jack just ended things.
There's two. He gets the score late in the match. Oh, and a reversal.
Bang it back with their own shot.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with it.
Fall off with an elbow.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Landing on top of the skull.
Vicious reversal with an elbow right there.
Cactus Jack with the pile driver.
How much more can they endure?
Two. There it is with the leg fall. Ooh. Continues to get piled on by Cactus Jack.
Brock perched up top.
What?
Taken out from high above.
You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in.
Two count. He somehow gets the ball.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Clothesline, so effective. And this has got to be it. He gets one. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. He's in a bad way, guys.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a...
Cactus Jack with the pile driver.
Jack might have this wrapped up.
Looking for the victory. Back when I'm in school. Just wound up ahead. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Elbow drop. Ooh, treading off.
Here he goes. From behind. Just blasting back with an elbow to the face.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
Double axe handle.
Oof. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, from the rope.
And a test here for Brock Lesnar. He has to formulate a plan quickly to get things going.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
He must be asked.
Cactus Jack delivers the butterfly DDT. That's it. Cactus Jack just ended things.
And he scores a point.
Stiff elbow will break.
Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed.
That's it.
avoids the damage.
Unloads a shot to the gut.
Lesnar will be your tour guide for this trip to Suplex City.
Oh no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Brock could be seconds away. Two.
With that, he scores the ball.
Beautiful suplex.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
He gets the call there.
Witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.